friends, I am Ryan, and this is Demos in the Dark, and tonight we are looking at a new collaboration between Spun Loud Effects and Rare Buzz Effects. It's a mixture of a phaser and a fuzz, and you can change the order of them, which creates really cool results. This is the Phoezar. I know it's not spelled that way. I went to music school. I don't know how these things go. Into the Phoezar from Rare Buzz and Spun Loud. Let's start with the controls. So up top, we have a fuzz and a volume control. This is the fuzz circuit. It's based on the Baz fuzz circuit. And then over here, we have a rate and depth control, and that is for the phaser circuit, which is a phase 45. In the middle here, we have an order toggle that switches whether the fuzz comes first or the phaser comes first. And then you can toggle on and off both effects separately. Tonight, I'll be using Illuminati Guitars Nebula with Righteous Sound 1991 Gazing pickups in there, and I'm running into a Silktone amp. Silktone amp sounds like this. Let's turn some knobs, make some sounds.
Thank you.
Phoezar, a collaboration between Rare Buzz Effects and Spun Loud. Very, very cool effect. I really like being able to switch between the Phoezar order. That really makes a huge, huge difference and really makes this pedal pretty unique. So thanks, guys, for sending this over for me to check out, and thank you for your time.